Hi YouTube, and today I will show you how to record videos and use facecam on iPad. As you can see, there's a screen recording button. Press plus on it if you've not got it on. And yeah, so bye YouTube.